My name is Sprung Rocket, also known as Ghostface Duckets. I always carry around a hockey stick. Who wants to be beheaded? Who wants to get bloody? Who wants to get butchered? $1 an hour, man. I'll take out anyone you want. It doesn't matter who it is, I'll kill him. Just give me that dollar. I need it to buy some candy. I love candy. Almost as happy
as some blood.
It may come as a surprise to the depths of your gold black heart, but I could actually use your services. I will give you dollars, cash, for you to kill this man. Once upon a time, we were lovers, boyfriend and girlfriend, beautiful together. More beautiful than anyone has ever been on this godforsaken planet. But he chose to leave me, and I can assure you that now that bitch is toast.
Hello, sir. I'm well aware
you may have been contacted by a client who was interested
in offing her boyfriend. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I got that as a client. Nothing you can really do about it. Actually, we'll see about that. Because I have a way better offer than anything that bitch could ever offer you. Wait.
I'm gonna give you all this good stuff, as well as some cash money. Now, no way in hell are you saying no to that.
Are you, sir?
Why the fuck do you guys want to kill each other?
It might have been that incident when
she ordered a hit on my head some years ago.
But the guy who was supposed to do it chickened out. But I'll be honest with you, it wasn't really even that. I mean, that's just like the icing on the cake.
What really makes me mad is that she's always lying to me.
Like, I told her, no barbed wire.
And yet,
she snuck it in my food anyway. That wasn't cool. Long story short, guys, I took the job. I couldn't walk away from all that money. And as I reevaluated the whole concept of relationships, I knew that I was gonna be happy by the end of this day. It was a blessed day. It was a perfect day. You know what I'm saying? Cause how could I say no? So this is how it went down. I put on my collage suit, or whatever you wanna call it. Camouflage, whatever. And I went down to her house. Bang. End of the story.
That's life.
That's life.